Here at Nestle Purina, our big push is the pet. Our customers truly are the animals. We want people to be able to get to the factory to see the care that we take when we are making the pet food. Besides saving money on travel, it's the safety factor. The virtual factory tour became a use case that was a no-brainer. It was, this is what we really need to do. We can now take anybody and we can give them the factory experience from their desk.
See, it's real. I mean, it's a real representation of what the factory looks like.
ER helps to bridge the gap between the remote collaboration solutions that we already have in place today and being there physically. And it's always a big challenge for an organization the size of Nestle. How do you connect people in the most effective way?
Oh man, that was awesome.
There are many things that we do really well. The more we can share that between each other, the stronger we are as an organization, the more unified we are, the more we'll be able to convey that type of trust to our consumers. What I think is truly unique about the Oculus Quest is that it merges the high quality with the affordability. That will make it a lot more scalable for us.
The nice thing about VR is it was going to change the game the minute it was ready. We just had to wait for the technology to catch up to us. And this is the moment for VR.